So it found some issues with timekeeping, record keeping, and things of that nature. A lot of need for better procedures on how we track employee time, how our employees do their own time sheets, and how our supervisors sign off on that. So we'll use that as an educational opportunity for staff. We'll issue some new procedures and guidelines on how to do that, and then we'll set the staff down and go through a training process of educating them on the best way to do that and how we're going to monitor and audit those time slips moving forward. So a lot of what came out during the audit process really confirmed a lot of the things that the new animal services chief had already found. A lot of the things they've determined as part of the audit process have already been corrected, and it really confirmed that we were looking in the right places, we were fixing the right things, we were turning over the right stones to make sure that we were addressing as many of the problems as we could. So for us, it's always good to have someone come in and view things objectively, to have an unbiased third party come in and look at things, look at how operations are going, and point out some areas that you can fix. It gives us the opportunity to see areas we may have missed as they go through the process, and it helps us to address things moving forward, and it gives us a way to concentrate our efforts. So.